Tonight, the UK Haunted team are at St Mary's Church, Clophill.
The hell was that?
The face was right next to my head.
Someone's digging the back of my legs. I can't...
I have footsteps over here then. And there. How's a... Oh.
Girl.
Girl, you're joking me.
Girl.
You are joking me.
Right. Anything's possible at Clophill.
My name is Michael. I've always been open-minded about the world of spirit. And now, with the help of Alex, we will prove to you there is life after death.
My name is Alex. Along with Michael, we travel the UK searching for real evidence of the paranormal. Join us on our journey as we uncover the truth.
Hi guys, today we are investigating St Mary's Church in Clophill. It's a great location, lots of stories of demonic activity, sort of places that me and Alex of UK Haunted love to come.
Yeah, that's why we're here.
That's why we're here. We're going to find Satan tonight.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. Hopefully he's going to come out of his with his horns and, you know, his pitchfork.
Hopefully not.
So, yeah.
So we'll give you a quick show around the location while it's still light. So yeah, you ready?
Yep.
Let's go. Film you. Show us the way, Michael.
Yep.
You can see, it's quite a small church. It's not really that big. Very small. Whereas back in the old days, they didn't build them very big, but I mean, we've got gravestones surrounding the actual top area of this church, and the stories are that throughout the 60s and 70s, people were desecrating graves and smashing up the gravestones. So it was believed that the council actually removed them and placed them around the outside, and since then it seems to have stopped. So.
Yeah, so possibly underneath where we're walking now.
Yeah, there could be bodies.
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty derelict, isn't it?
Yeah. Nice and quiet, though.
It is quiet, yeah. God, it's cold as well. Freezing.
The old clock tower.
A lot of graffiti in there, isn't there?
Yeah. But 666. Hello,
that's my name, Michael.
Could be a sign.
Could be a sign, yeah.
And what's that? Evil.
Evil.
Oh, the hell.
Where's that?
There.
So yeah, that's the inside of the church. So yeah, as Michael just said, on the perimeter of the location, all the gravestones that were moved. There's just a few of them there.
The church is believed to be around 400 years old, and it's been left in ruin for around 150 years.
Upon the building of the new church in the centre of town, this site, this church, was left to ruin and only used as a mortuary as the graveyards remained open.
The church is also believed to be built on top of an ancient leper colony where people with the plague were left to suffer and die.
In 1963, the body of Jenny Humberstone, who had died in 1770, was dug up. Her remains, her bones, were arranged at an altar inside this very church, and her skull was impaled on a metal spike, leading to reports of satanic rituals and devil worship. There are many stories of demons and even Satan himself coming to visit here on certain nights of the year. Will we find him tonight? Who knows?
One of the tales of this location is that if you run round the church anti-clockwise 13 times, that Satan himself will show himself to you. Will he appear tonight? That's 13 times. Whew. I don't know about him, but I think I'm going to have a heart attack anyway. I wonder if he'll show himself.
Maybe he waits to get dark.
I don't know, but I need a drink. So the sun has now set. We're ready to begin the investigation. How are you feeling, Michael?
I'm feeling really good tonight. I'm really buzzing for this investigation.
Yeah,
I mean, this place is, the history is amazing. All that Satan stuff, the demons, you know, it's just, I want to get in there and find, like, the devil, you know. So,
good to go.
Yeah. We're ready to get on the hunt.
Stay with us. Let's go.
Let's go. Well, it's now 11 o'clock at night and it is really cold. It's like someone's opened a freezer and just let it out on Clophill. So I don't know what that means, if it's paranormal, probably not. Just the weather, but, you know.
It's the middle of summer here, but it's freezing here.
Sometimes you go to locations, and even in nighttime, it's still pretty warm. But tonight, it's like, we got here earlier, and it was pretty warm, actually. Even in t-shirts. And it's like someone's just, that's it now, it's cold.
Can you hear noises over there?
Is anybody here? I ask you to come forward. Don't need to be scared. We heard you. Only a few moments ago.
And again. Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Behind you.
Can you give us another sign? Maybe show yourself. Oh, my skin's gone all funny. Like I've, I don't know.
Shivers.
Yeah. Keep hearing strange noise, really strange noises. Like a dragging noise over there then. Like something was being pulled along the ground. Come on, we heard you.
That's a good start. Then we haven't even got to the church yet.
You ready to go in, yeah?
Yeah, surrounding area. Maybe they don't want us in the church, and they're drawing us outside.
We have actually been here before, haven't we?
Yeah.
And we heard footsteps over.
Shh.
Is that a horse? Is it?
No, when the horse is like talking.
This is a spot where we heard footsteps. Do you remember?
Yeah, we've heard.
We were walking, we heard a big thud on the floor.
We had lots of thuds around this side, didn't we?
Like somebody was walking behind us the first time we came here. This is our second time here. It's quiet, isn't it quiet though?
It's like dead quiet, there's no birds here. That's one of the stories though.
Yeah, apparently.
You don't hear birds at Clophill.
Yeah, you don't hear no birds singing. No birds around this area. But yeah, I think it's time to go inside now, Michael, yeah?
Yeah, let's go, boy.
There's lots of noises outside. Let's see what's in here.
Yeah. See what activity we get.
Oh, get the shivers just coming in this place.
It doesn't feel nice, does it?
It changes when it's dark, doesn't it? Big time.
Yeah.
Quite echoey as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
I heard footsteps there, though.
I thought I heard footsteps as well. When you looked over. And again.
Hello? That's weird. Maybe you can scream, throw something. Try and walk up the gravel path. Just saw something walk past then.
Where?
Just above this wall here. It was white.
This is the side we were hearing noises from. When we first came here.
Yeah, just above the wall there. It's very small.
What, like a person or?
Like this, it's like a ball of light, like this. Like this big. And it went like this. Across. I've never seen a ball of light before.
I thought I just saw something again in the middle of the screen. I'll have to check back on that. I wasn't sure. Inside the church.
Well, that's freaky. That's... Oh, give me the chills. If that was you, thank you for trying. I say, I've never seen a ball of light actually moving before. It was very faint. It wasn't bright. But it was definitely... flying all past this wall when I asked to give us a sound. You did even better, you showed yourself, thank you. That was really good. Can you do it again? What's that?
I don't know. What are you walking round out here for? Do you not come into the church?
I feel like somebody's watching us now.
I do, yeah. I feel like someone's behind me.
It's not a nice feeling.
Different feel now. Just go back inside and see if you see it again.
Yeah, we're going to go back inside. That must be an owl.
That's some sort of animal, but that was a... I've never heard an animal. Jesus Christ.
What's that, a bat?
God knows.
Flew over there. Got attacked by Batman. He didn't like us being in there, did he?
I'm more afraid of the living, I think.
He's gone to get his friends. They'll be back in a minute, probably. Here he comes.
It's like a kettle boiling.
Yeah.
Cup of tea.
There's just so many strange noises. I'm going to begin to try and figure out what they are. It could be animal, bird, anything. I don't know. Bats. Vampires, whatever. No idea tonight. Anything's possible at Clophill.
Oh, something just landed on my head. Like a spider web or something, but it just went all over the top of my head. It wasn't even little. Ugh.
Are you touching Alex's face?
Did you just touch my head? Nothing not above my head, is there?
No, and you're not near any part of the wall or any tall plants. Did you just stroke Alex's face or lightly touch him?
Weird, it's like a cobweb. It wasn't, it was just like over the hole of my head.
Like someone put a hairnet on?
Yeah, it was literally, yeah. It was quite strong.
That's weird.
And like, you'll go and pull it off, but...
Yeah, there's nothing there to pull.
Did you just touch my head?
Shh. I heard talk, like a voice.
like a deep grrr from over there. Not inside the church, but in the distance there. I think we should go back into the tower.
Go in there?
Yeah, just over here. Oh, there's a hole there.
Stump's still going through here.
Yeah. It's coming from about this area. If that was you that just made that growling noise, I would call it. Thank you. I hope you don't mean us any harm, though. Because like I said, we come in peace tonight.
Just spotted this little hole. And it actually looks like a... So, some sort of staircase that goes up the tower. So what are we going to do, Mark?
I think you know what we need to do.
Let's go.
We need to climb that.
Let's go. Yeah. Is that the best handle? Oh my god. Yeah, come on.
You take camera. Let's go up.
Let's go. Pretty tight. Oh, it goes right up.
Some sort of weird staircase. They've dug out of the clock tower.
Oh dear. Wow, it's getting hot.
I can't really see anything.
Right.
Whoa. Yeah.
You got your torch?
Yeah. This is amazing. Never noticed this here before.
It just keeps going up.
Yeah.
Scared of heights, are you, Michael? Big drop there.
I am, mate. I am scared of heights, yeah. Long way down. Still going.
Yeah. Goes so high. So I just go up quickly.
Sure.
You coming up as well?
Yeah. Are you?
My god, it goes too high, man.
It's still going?
Yeah. We keep going or what?
Yeah, if you can get there. I'm scared of heights and this is pretty freaky for me. And there's nothing to do with ghosts. Or spirits.
Yeah, I guess you can.
Where are you?
Why, up here.
My god, Alex.
This all deals with to come up here, eh? You're high.
Yeah.
You're right at the top.
Yeah.
I don't know if we'll be able to see. If we look up. I don't know if there's a good fit up there. But yeah, she looks. Looks right down. Onto the tower. God, it's a bit disorientating. I don't really know where I am. I don't know if you can get a view of where the floor is. You alright?
Yes, mate. Feeling a bit bad up here.
It's warm up here though, isn't it?
A bit dizzy, yeah.
Dizzy, yeah.
But I felt too good up here.
You're scared of heights or?
I'm scared of heights, yeah. It could be the... We're enclosed as well. Very much enclosed. I don't know. It feels very...
Different up here, isn't it?
Feels horrible. I'll leave you up here, I'm going down.
You're joking?
Nah, not really.
I ain't scared of this.
Do any spirits here? God, it's different here, isn't it?
It's supposed to be a spirit of a...
Wow, that is dark.
A lady that looks over at the tower. Like from one of the windows when it used to have floors and that. When it was a... when the church was whole.
I'm getting that feeling on my head again.
The cobwebs here.
Cobwebs in here as well.
There's nothing there, nowhere near the top of your head.
Is that the alarm? What?
Yeah.
Yeah, the alarm's gone off as we come down the tower. We went up there.
You heard it, didn't you? I heard it.
Yeah. So we're coming down that tower. I think Alex was filming at the time. We had the barrier beams at the entrance to this graveyard and the church. It went off. But there's no one down here. There's no cars. We didn't hear any people. This is freaky. This is really freaky. Is everything all right? Nothing's been moved, is it?
No.
Nothing's touched, no? That's the sound we heard. I don't know what's going on tonight.
There's nothing near. Would you come and have a look? See one there?
There's one red light. And the other beam is... over there.
And they're well away from the bushes, so yeah. There's no chance that would breathe.
And the car's just there in the entrance of the gate. That is weird, isn't it, mate?
Weird. We haven't seen any torchlight or anything. There's nobody walking up here.
Maybe something in that tower didn't want us in there. And it made us get out, because it worked.
Yeah.
It worked, didn't it? That's weird.
We couldn't hear anybody.
No.
If it was human, kids messing around.
No footsteps. They'd have screamed as well, wouldn't they?
Yeah, we'd block this area off. Obviously we're filming and stuff. There's, can you see?
Yeah, we're up there.
We're right at the top there. Bloody hell. That's crazy up there, isn't it?
It's a long way.
Oh.
I didn't feel good in there at all.
No.
No, I didn't like that.
I'm feeling now.
Huh?
It felt better coming down though.
Yeah, probably because
you're going down.
Yeah, probably because we come down, that's why. Feel a bit better then.
Yeah, that's weird. I mean, we've had those barrier beams quite a few locations, haven't we, just for safety.
Yeah.
And they've never gone off before. So, it's not definitely, well, we wouldn't have thought it was malfunctioning.
It'll happen all the time, I imagine.
Yeah, it's not gone off again. Oh, yeah.
Let's crack on.
On the hunt. Was that you who touched my head earlier? And also up in the tower? Or were you the person that set the barrier beams off?
Or the ball of light that I saw?
Seen quite a few things. We think you're trying to communicate with us. Use this device, it will help you. Choose one of the words. Give us a message. Use this device. Someone just flicked my ear.
Yeah.
That was weird. Have you seen anything?
No.
It was literally like, do you know when someone...
yeah, messes about.
...touch your ear?
Messes about, yeah.
It was really slight though, but I definitely felt it. That was weird.
You just touch Alex's ear? You like touching Alex tonight, don't you?
No. Use this device to talk to me. That's what it feels like. It feels like behind you. Born.
Yeah, we're all born.
Were you born here?
We were born in the village of Clophill. Are you angry at the state of this church now and what people have done to it? With the graffiti and smashing up gravestones, digging up the coffins and the bodies.
Foliage?
My legs feel like jelly. I don't know what, whether it's because we run it, I don't know.
Legs. Weird this side. I felt I was,
my legs don't feel nice.
Something's behind me there, I don't care. And I felt something in my ear as well, that was weird. Never had that before.
My legs do feel like jelly, like I'm going to fall over in a minute.
What's this, a trap? What you, is this a trap you're setting? Is that what you mean? Come on, do something then.
Whoa, I don't feel nice. I don't feel good at all. Oh, I'm sorry.
What?
I need to sit down somewhere. My legs.
What's up? What's up?
It's like someone's digging the back of my legs. I can't.
Are you affecting Michael?
My legs are in. It's like they're not working.
Pierce?
Is it somewhere I can sit?
Is it a piercing pain? I'm sitting on the grass there for a minute. What feeling is it?
It's like, you know, if you've sat on your leg like this, and you get up, and it's like, oh, it's not there. It's like dead leg. Yeah. I feel like both my legs are dead, from like just above the knee downwards. It started when we got the ovulus out, in that corner of the church.
You alright? You want to get up? Can you stand or what?
I can stand, but it's like wobbly. I mean, I've been dizzy before. I've been touched. I've been slapped. I've never had dead legs.
Are you trying to tell us something? Should we...
I had a woman's voice. I know.
Is that a woman's voice?
Yeah.
It was weird, I heard it. Time.
Time.
Is it time?
Is it time for something to happen? Or time for us to go? We haven't been here long, we're not going yet.
That was a scream.
That's a scream, round the back.
Sound like a lady or a girl scream, wouldn't it? Definitely.
It's definitely
we should have picked that up on the camera. Should have done, because it was loud.
We heard you. It's just a good thing tonight, there's no wind. There's no outside noise. There's not even any animals or bird noises. So we can hear pretty well tonight, can't we?
No, it's really quiet. There's no traffic sounds, really.
No.
Quite far away from the road, aren't we?
Yeah. You want us to come over to this far side? Was it a residual scream? Did something happen here? So if it was a residual scream, you ain't going to communicate with it anyway.
No.
So it's not going to answer back.
Did you scream?
That sounded like a man to me.
Help? Very faint help.
A lady's voice.
Maybe, yeah. Oh, cobweb. Hello?
Hello.
Hello. What? That's all the same voice. Yeah. You never get that.
And a woman's voice. Like
every time it sweeps, it's a quarter of a second on each radio station. Or each frequency. I don't feel good at the moment.
No.
I feel like someone's standing right behind me.
I feel like someone just touched the back of my head as you said, and again. Was that, oh yeah?
Oh yeah. The Try the Obvious and the Spirit Box together. We found in the past, this works pretty well. They like play off each other and communicate together. So we've got two devices now that you can use to communicate.
Just keep feeling something on the back of my neck. There's nothing behind me, apart from these things on the floor.
We're moving to the church, maybe?
Yeah.
Or the entrance? The church?
Yeah.
Can you follow us? Follow. Follow.
And again. Same voice, just through twice.
Do we have reason to take care tonight? Something touched you again.
It's weird, I don't know. It felt like a face was right next to my head.
Placebo.
Well, that is.
That's a word I should know what it means, but I don't.
It's literally, do you know when something covers your ear at the side?
Yeah.
Because, I mean, it was like there was something there at the side of my face, because my hearing on the right side.
Yeah.
Kind of went a bit funny then.
Ouch. That's not very nice. That voice isn't. But who?
How you feeling in here, Michael? Wonderful.
I don't feel wonderful. But...
Did I just say wonderful though?
Look at that arrow there.
Someone's set it off twice. Again, that's weird.
I don't know what's going on tonight. Every time we start getting something in that church, these barrier beams go off. So it's telling us to leave now and come down here again.
There's no one here.
Doesn't want us in that church.
There's no one here. I looked out the window as soon as they went off and I didn't see any light, any anything.
No. You'd hear footsteps and people running away if it was like humans. Is there a reason you wanted us down here? Have you called us down for a reason? Okay.
Fuck. So just touch the back of my head then. That was hard.
It touched your head?
Back of my head there, yeah. Is that you? Come on, don't just touch us. Make the beams go off again. I thought it was a branch out sticking out of the tree, but miles away, isn't it? Not near the hour. So yeah, we're just going to leave the church now. Going to come down to this bottom graveyard. Apparently down here there's a spirit of a monk that's been seen quite a few times. Yeah, possibly was he the one who set off the barrier beams? We'll get a better view if they go off again or no, that.
Yeah, we'll be closer to the action. I heard that over there.
You hear that? Something thrown.
I heard something land over here.
Is anybody here?
Human.
Did that just say human?
Yeah.
Joking?
No.
Is anybody here and says human? No, I know that. Something actually was thrown and landed.
There's nothing in there, then barrier beams would have gone off.
Yeah.
That was like it was thrown around there.
I thought it was in this corner.
Did you?
Yeah, that's why I ran over here. That was really loud.
Is that you? Can you give us a message?
One.
I've got 1, 2.
Yeah?
Roger.
Roger. Hi, Roger. How are you, mate? That was really clear. Roger. It was.
That's like, woo, that's really happy. That's weird.
Hi, Roger. You alright, mate?
Are we talking to Roger? Are you here, Roger? I'm not standing on a Roger, am I? Frank, and that just said Frank. That's Frank there, and that just said Frank.
I did say Frank, yeah.
Did it?
Yeah.
That's Frank. You see?
Frank.
Frank.
That said Frank.
Gently.
Gently, sorry. We'll tread gently next time, sorry.
Gently on the ovulus.
Ovulus said gently.
That said Frank, didn't it?
Yeah, it did say Frank, yeah.
Frank, and that just said Frank. Frank, and that just said Frank. Kiss.
Kiss. I ain't kissing him.
I'm not kissing him. Is this you, Frank?
What was that?
Hear that?
Did you hear that?
Like a woman's voice?
Yeah, turn off a minute. What the hell was that?
I was behind in the church. I was in there, wasn't it?
That was a...
Girl.
Girl, you're joking me.
Girl.
You are joking me.
Right.
You are absolutely joking me.
Girl.
Oh my god.
That's a girl. That was a girl's voice.
That's
girl.
Let's go. You got a ghost box? Spirit box, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
This is a girl. Come and talk to us.
We're coming.
You want to talk to us? Don't be scared. We heard your voice. I heard your voice. Just stand out here for a minute. Dirt.
There's lots of dirt here.
That could be in there, it's really...
I'm not digging a grave. Maybe that's that Jenny, whose body was dug up. She's buried in the dirt. She's a girl.
Yeah.
My heart's racing like anything now.
Yeah.
It's like, oh my god.
That was really loud.
That was a woman.
I heard that over the spirit box. No,
that was a woman's scream, or a woman moan, really loud, coming from the church here. And then it comes up on the ovulus, girl. I mean, we ain't making this up. You can see that. That happened as you were watching as well.
Let us hear your voice again.
This place is blowing me away, I tell you. Amazing.
Come and tell us your story. So yeah, we just had to change the discs, always away. Got the name Veronica.
And we were asking out the lady's name. Maybe the lady we heard is actually called Veronica. Is your name Veronica? Veronica, are you here?
Smile.
So I just touched my leg.
Yeah?
Yeah, it wasn't my torch. I know my torch is there. It was a definite prod. And my torch was just hanging there.
Are you behind Alex? Is that you?
God, I keep getting touched tonight. I've never had this before. This is the thing. Any other locations?
It's normally me.
It is normally you, yeah. This is Veronica, are you still here? You let us hear your voice? I just got weird deja vu just then.
Yeah?
Like I've dreamt this, this is weird. Me just looking out there.
Did you hear that?
No.
Did you hear that? Seriously, you didn't hear that?
No. What?
Woman's voice just here. You're kidding me. You are absolutely kidding me, Alex.
No,
you seriously did not hear that?
No.
I am... Oh, my God. My skin is all...
I just got weird...
I feel...
I didn't hear it.
You didn't hear it.
I'm gonna have to check back on that.
There's a woman, like, chuckling, going, just here, right on this corner here, and we were only standing there. Oh, my God.
Veronica.
You seriously did not hear that? You're joking me.
No, I didn't. I was talking. So
cheers, mate.
Hopefully we got it on there. I was talking.
Oh my God.
That made me jump, that did.
Oh, what's going on? What's that saying?
Current.
Current, yeah. The current situation is, oh my God. this place is crazy. Absolutely crazy.
Business?
There's definitely a woman's spirit on this land. Because we've heard her scream, we've heard her talk, we've heard her laugh. I think it's time we head down the bottom, Alex. Yeah?
That deja vu, I've had that before and it's like you've dreamt it. And I can remember the dream in my head and it was literally so clear just then. And then you heard that, what was it, woman's laugh?
Yeah, that was horrible.
God, that's freaked me out, that.
I've gone all goose pimply on the old skin.
Come and talk to us.
That's weird.
What are you laughing at us for?
Is that you, Veronica?
Are you laughing at us? Or maybe you like what we're doing and you want to come and talk to us?
Well, that's our investigation at St Mary's Church in Clophill finished. And I've been blown away tonight. It's an amazing location. Lots of history. Lots of bad history, actually. And I wouldn't say it lived up to it. We didn't have any demonic activity, did we, Alex? But we had lots of activity anyway, didn't we?
Yeah, lots of strange stuff. I've been many locations before, never been as touched as many times as I have here. Poked, my head was touched. Some of the audibles we got, the lady, I think it was possibly a scream, I have to check back on that, coming from over at the church.
Yeah.
So loud, that was really loud.
And then the ovulus, girl.
Yeah, straight after.
That was amazing.
So yeah, no, lots of good stuff. Yeah, the ovulus seemed to come out with some good words tonight.
Yeah, we've had lots of...
The spirit box, we were on that grave. That definitely said Frank.
I said Frank, and we looked down and it's got Frank on there.
So, sorry Frank.
Sorry Frank, we didn't mean to tread on your grave. And then the ovulus said gently, didn't it?
Yeah.
We treaded gently.
So I hope you've enjoyed the episode.
Yeah, brilliant place, brilliant time. It's 3 a.m. now and I think it's time we go home.
Time for bed.
Yeah. So, see you next time. Thanks for watching.
See ya.
See you later. UK Home Shield.